little girl and little boy dream of worlds full of toys this time of the year when Christmas is near. Oh, evergreen, a snowy white, sleigh bells ring through the night. This time of the year, when Christmas is near. Christmas card I write
actually surprising that people showed up.
There's a lot of people, huh?
Yeah.
All right. How do you think everyone did?
I thought they did very well.
In your choir group?
Yeah.
All right.
Hi, I'm Peter Minwagen. I thought we did quite well. We always can do better, but I thought it went good for how well it went. The soloist did especially very well.
What do you think about the turnout tonight?
Oh, I thought it was very good.
All right, man. Thanks a lot.
Yep. Thanks. Bye.
What do you think of the concert tonight? What was that?
I said it was really fun.
What do you think of all the people here that came?
Yeah.
So are you happy with your performance tonight?
Yeah, I think it went pretty well. Mostly.
All right.
We did really well tonight. The group played together really well, and we didn't have any major hiccups, so I'm pretty excited about that.
What do you think of all the people that came?
Honestly, I was surprised at the size of the crowd. There were people who had to stand and back, so I can't ask for much more than that.
You enjoying your cookie?
This is a fantastic cookie.
Nice. What do you think of your performance? How'd you do tonight?
I think it was great.
Yeah.
What do you think of your performance?
It was a lot of fun. I enjoyed it, so happy to have the opportunity.
How do you think everyone else did?
I think everyone did a real good job, so working hard. Glad to see that everyone worked hard, so glad it worked well.
What do you think of all the people that came tonight?
Well, I really appreciate everyone coming, so really nice of them all, and especially on the roads and everything coming out, so really grateful.
All right,
interactive audience.
All right, well, good work.
Oh, thanks.
Kind of nervous, nerve-wracking, but it was fun.
What did you think of your performance?
I thought we did pretty well. Choir did good too. It was fun playing with them also.
What did you think of the turnout?
It was a lot more than I expected. I did not expect as many people to come. I thought it was just gonna be like families and close relatives or whatnot, but there's a lot of people here.
All right. Thanks a lot.
I'm the same tree. I still had a cookie.
It's not a big college.
Now you gotta go home and jog.
Don't worry, I'm not filming.
I was real pleased tonight. Kids have worked hard this whole semester, and they're a good bunch. I thought they really kind of stepped it up, played really good compared to where we were last year at this time. We're, I think, doing pretty good. So we want to continue to see us grow and make it a bigger program and more exciting music and more guys involved. But that's one step forward we did this year, and we're going to keep stepping forward. So
you think it was a good idea teaming up with choir and having?
I think it's kind of that whole concept, you know, you saw it develop during the old Romantic period, kind of unity of the arts, you know, visual, music, different music genres, everything kind of mixing together. And this is sort of a taste of that, you know, putting together something where we're using the vocal program and the instrumental program, helping each other out and working together to put out a musical product. And I think it was fun to do, and kids enjoyed doing it, and I thought it came off pretty well, too. It was a good closer for us tonight.
Yeah. Well said.